Hello everyone, it's Frozen16, and welcome to a game called Don't Scream. This is a game that if you say anything too loud, then you will die and you will fail. You have to survive 18 minutes. I played this through once already, but the thing is, this game has multiple different endings. Every playthrough is not the same. And I have my microphone turned up a little bit because if people stomp around too much, it makes noise and it'll disrupt the mic. But let's go. Let's play. Don't Scream, 18 minutes. This game is gonna be different. It's not the same. So I have no idea what's gonna happen this time around still. was I going? I think I was going this way. I saw something. It's a train, never mind. Something. I have not seen this before. What the heck is this? Is that a ship? It's a ship. Thank you. house this entire time. There's no more civilization. There's no more hope. I thought that plant was a person and I was about to shoot myself. She screamed, I think she lost. Is it raining? First jump scare really got it. Yeah, the last one got me. I'm not even gonna lie. I survived 67 scares in total. So, yeah, that's basically the game. If you scream, you die. You look around. The last time I saw a bunch of different stuff. But if you want to see how to play the game for yourself, and I highly suggest you do so because it is actually really good. I did actually get a. I got a little spooked. Got a little scared. A little scaredy cat. But yeah, that's Don't Scream, the Unreal Engine 5 horror experience. And honestly, I think it's really good. Really liked it. So if you like this video, make sure you leave a thumbs up. I gotta stop saying like this. If you like this video, leave a thumbs up. Subscribe if you want to see more, and I will see you guys in the next video if I ever decide to make one again. Goodbye.